He called me Edward Scissorhands. I'll see him in his dreams.